10 people were trapped under snow after an avalanche hit Leh district of Ladakh on Friday. Those trapped were traveling in a truck in Khardung La Pass. Rescue teams of police, BRO and Jammu Kashmir Disaster Management Force have reached the spot. A high alert for avalanche was sounded on Thursday by the administration following adverse weather advisory by the Met Department. An ETV Bharat report.